The Commission says it needs time to fix technical issues that surfaced during October's parliamentary vote. There were problems with a biometric voter ID system designed to reduce fraud. This delay has come as the US and the Taliban are trying to negotiate an end to the 17-year war.